My name is Natalie McCosker. I work at St. Patrick's School as an APRE, so that's Assistant Principal for Religious Education. It has been the best decision I've made in a very long time. Definitely I feel the support from Catholic Education. I think our leaders in Rockhampton are very supportive, particularly of new teachers that have moved into leadership roles. They're very aware that it can be really daunting and you can feel inexperienced, but they're always there, always an email away, and constantly asking, you know, can I help with anything? Have faith in yourself if you are interested in a leadership position. Have a chat to people that are in a leadership position, find out what the roles are really like. Keep an eye open for opportunities, even if they aren't in your school, but opportunities around the diocese, and just know that there's always someone there that is willing to support you. If you would like to aspire to lead and lead to inspire, join us at Catholic Education in the Diocese of Rockhampton.